It's Chelsea here, and welcome to my Plebisaurus family! We have another episode, and this is kind of my morning routine. I basically am a senior here at high school, and I'm super excited to show you guys what I do. Okay, well first thing first, we're gonna get some food, and I'm kind of feeling like eating pizza. So we're gonna eat it and enjoy! Yum, yum, yum! And now I'm gonna give you guys a quick little tour of my nice high school. It's actually so pretty. Look at this, it's my teacher. Oh, I have to get to class, so let's go. Okay, it's time to work out. I'm not really good at working out, so hopefully I do well. Oh no, okay. I gotta press the bench. Ah! Oh no, oh guys, it's super heavy. I'm not confident I could do more than five. Okay, that's enough. Let me try doing the little, what do you call this machine? I personally like to call it the run machine because that's what I do. Okay, went back to benching. I don't like this class. I think I'm just gonna skip it, which I do not promote you guys doing that, but I don't know, I don't belong here. I'm weak. But right next door is the swimming pool where I get to swim and do laps. I like to believe I'm a very fast swimmer. Like, look at me go. There we go. I bet no one could beat my score. Okay, now we're gonna go to the next room, which is the basketball court. Do you think I can shoot from all the way here? Oh, I think I could. Okay, basketball. Oh no, that was totally a flop. Okay, where did the ball go? Oh, it's back over here. Okay. Ooh. Oh, that was a bit weak. Okay, one more time, guys. I'll get the hang of it. Okay, no. A little bit like this. No, that's too strong. A little to the left. No. There we go. Oh, I still didn't get it. Okay, one more time. Come on, click on it. I pick it up. There we go. Boom. Oh, I suck. Never give up, but I'm going to take the loss on this one. There's better things I could do. Okay. Let me see my schedule. Oh, I kind of like period three, which is cooking. So that's what I'm gonna do. Let's do it. Wait, actually, I should probably go to my track period because it's period two now, where I get to run around, which I love so much. But right now, I think I'm gonna play a little bit of soccer. Okay, I got it. Kick. Oh. Okay, let's see if we can get it into the goal. Do you guys believe? Hashtag I believe. Come on. Oh, I missed it. Okay, one more time. I'm not going to give up. Drama class? Okay, I would definitely join. Forget the ball. Drama class is way better. So we're going to the auditorium and we're going to perform. I think I'm gonna do a Shakespearean play from William Shakespeare. To be or not to be? That is the question. Oh guys, my performance was brilliant. And look, everyone's here to watch me perform. Okay, next period. Let's go to cooking class. Ooh, I wanna cook a taco. Okay, watch the pattern of the ingredients being highlighted. Remember the patterns and be ready to repeat it. Oh, wait. I think it's first, okay. What? No, I messed up. Okay, do it again, please. I wasn't paying attention the first time. Let's do a taco again. Okay, this time I'm gonna play extra careful. I mean attention, I'm a dummy. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 1, 2, 3. No! Oh, I'm not paying attention. Okay, one more time. Taco! See, guys, I don't do really well in class, but I managed to pass and be a senior. 1, 4, 1, I mean 2, 4, 5, I mean 3, oh, 1, 1, wait, wait, oh, my memory. Okay, okay, one more time. I'm not giving up till I perfect it. That's what class is for, to never give up. Okay, 3, 2, 3, 4, 2, okay, 3, right, 2, 4, no, guys, Mangle's going to rage, come on, one more time, promise I get it right this time, 2, 4, 2, 2, 3, okay, 2, 4, 2, 2, 3, I got it right, okay. Okay, class is over, I accomplished one thing so far. Next period is lunch, and that's where we're gonna go, yeah. Okay, lunch, we're gonna get some food. I kinda want pie, so let's grab, oh wait, we made a taco. We should probably eat it, you know? Okay, I'm already at lunch, so you don't have to tell me twice. Oh, look, there's a junior here. Maybe I should get more food and like come and join him. So let me get a pie. Come on, pie. Pie. I don't have any money. Oh. Well, I did get to eat lunch, so I guess I don't need to buy more food. But I'm the type of person that I need to eat plenty of food. Oh, everyone's so cool here. There's sophomores. There's a senior right there with a nice cool tail and a nice hat and hair. There's a junior with that nice green top and another junior with a black top. Oh, he has a burger. He's eating it right in front of my face. You meanie, you know I'm hungry. Everyone's so nice. Oh, look at there, there's a confession. Oh, he's telling her he wants her to be his girlfriend. That's so sweet. Oh, and she said yes. Oh, love is brewing in the air. Do you guys think I would find someone that I may potentially like? That'd be really cool if I could. Oh, maybe I should talk to those girls, but I'm a bit shy. I don't know if I want to. Oh, look at here, she's a cheerleader. And she looks pretty cool. Usually the cheerleaders don't want to hang out with a girl like me. But maybe because I'm so awesome and lovely, she would. Possibly. Okay, let's get to her class because I finished eating. And I don't want to stay here too long, you know? So it's music class. Oh, I definitely want to play the drums. Good thing I came here early. Okay, boom, boom. Oh, they won't let me do it. Oh, okay, teacher. They only let the best student play, and clearly I'm not the best. Oh, what about the keyboard? Can I? No. Fine, I never liked this class anyway. What else do they have in store for us? Maybe science? Oh, but there's no teacher to teach us, which I'm kind of sad. Maybe I could use the little scopes here. They always tell me not to use it because I always manage to break one. I'm kind of like a plebosaurus in that type of way. Okay, let's keep on exploring because I feel like you guys haven't seen everything. Maybe the library. I usually like to use the computer here. It's so much fun and I get to watch YouTube. And I get the good view of the soccer field from here. And then I could go down here to the first floor, technically, and just read some books. Oh, okay, now they're forcing me to go to science. And everyone's here too, all the seniors and called cheerleaders and juniors too. I'm gonna sit by myself here because no one wants to sit with me. Oh, the most popular girl. One day I get there. Is there a teacher here? Or is it gonna just be free roam? Well, can someone at least sit next to me? They all are like grouping up with each other. And there's no one sitting next to me. Maybe Alex wants to sit next to me? No. Oh, I have a book and pencil. Okay. I'm going to write an essay talking about how lonely I am and how I want people to sit next to me. Not even the sophomore boy wants to sit next to me. That's fine. I just read a book. The book is pretty interesting. Oh, the most popular girl wants to sit next to me. And then she left. Oh, I get it. I'm not cool enough. Guys, I'm kind of sad. But that's okay, because if people don't want to be your friends, you could be your own friend. And that's what I learned. I learned that I'm too cool for most people, and that's totally fine. Let's go to the pool, then the beach, then the nightclub. So I'm definitely gonna go to the pool, and I'm gonna beat everyone in the laps. Swim, swim, swim. Next time I should probably wear my swimsuit because swimming in my clothes doesn't seem like the smartest idea. But I'm doing so well even though I'm swimming in my clothes. I think that's pretty cool. I swear I could beat anyone in a race. Look at me go. Laps after laps. And I could hold my breath too. Okay, let's check out the beach. Oh, wow. You could get fireworks? That's awesome. And I could play volleyball too. Oh, I hear a skateboard. We should probably check out that if there's like a skateboard park or something. And then, you know, I can practically show you guys some of my moves because I've been practicing. Okay, let's go up here. And there's a construction site right there. I'm trying to find the skate park. Oh, it's right there. I always get lost around the school because I just transferred here in my senior year. I don't want to go to cooking class. I want to explore and do some moves. Okay, guys. I'm really good at skateboards. Like I said, I was really good at everything else, but then didn't like really like know what I was doing. But this time I'm actually really good, I promise. Okay, let's see. I didn't even bring a board with me. Do I have one? Oh no, and then I went down here and I can't get back up. Okay, don't worry, I'll fix it. Let's see, actions. I'm kind of angry right now because I don't have a skateboard. Okay, guys. Oh, I'm so sad. Maybe I could buy in shop? Oh, yeah. Look at here. A skateboard. Equip. Okay. There we go. Now it's time to show you my moves. Oh, that happened. Okay. No, don't worry. Come on. Come on. Yes. Come on. Keep going. Come on. Keep going. Okay. I need to get some momentum. Yeah. Okay. Okay. We're... Okay. That wasn't that great. Okay, guys. Let me grab some more momentum. And then I will really show you guys my moves. Let's go around. Let's go around. And then... Look at that! Oh, see? Tell you guys, I got skills. I just need to build up some speed. Okay, be careful not to bump into anything. Okay, I didn't build enough speed. Oh, guys, I'm really sucking today, and this was an episode that was supposed to, like, show off. And I'm not really doing much of that. Sorry to disappoint you guys. Oh, I fell too. Okay, let's just go to the nightclub. Okay, let's unequip that. Oh, wait. Yeah, I probably shouldn't be going into here. I'm a good girl. And it's school time, you know? I shouldn't be going to a nightclub. That's so bad of me. Well, guys, this is basically my routine in high school. As you can tell, I struggle in high school just like everyone else. I'm not a perfect daughter, I'm not a perfect student, and I'm not a perfect person. Sometimes my friends are not here, like all my friends are absent, so I was just with a group of strangers, which is totally okay. Don't be shy to talk to them. But I was shy in this instance, so I couldn't talk to them. And I wasn't doing my very best, like I really did badly in skateboard and all those other sports that, you know, I proclaimed that I was great at. But it's fine, because it's fine to fail at stuff as long as you get back up. And that's my message I want to leave to you guys. Now, until next time,